There is no one great among us. We are nothing on our own. We make mistakes and often slip. We are just common flesh
and bone.
But someday I'll prove just what I say. All of us that day you and I was on his mind. Hold on. There is no one great among us. We are nothing on our own. We make mistakes and often slip. We are just common flesh and bone. But someday I'll prove just when I say I'm of a special kind. For when he was on the cross that day, you and I was on Pastor, his wife, praise God, Erastian Associates, and all of God's wonderful people, risen friends, and extend holy and sincere greetings to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Tonight we're here one more time. It's called Holy Convocation. Holy Convocation. Praise God, in a noble institution, one that is recognized by God. Praise God, the most noble institution on this planet Earth. Jesus said, you only have I known among all the families of Earth. We are the only royal family on the planet Earth. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on, somebody. Royal blood. Royalty. Do you feel like royal tonight? Hallelujah, somebody.
Hallelujah.
We have to know who we are. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. When I look at the team, launch out in the deep and stand on the word. Remember, the word of God declared that in the beginning was the word. The word was with God, and the word was God. That means if you are standing on the word, you're standing on God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. If you're going to launch out in the deep, remember, God alone can walk upon the deep. You can walk on the deep. You have to stand on God. Oh, come on, somebody. Come on, somebody.
Hallelujah.
Remember to stand on God. If any man be in Christ, which Christ is God, you have to be a new creature.
Blessed Jesus.
Come on, you go on.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord, we are at a walker. This is a walker from Brooklyn, Jamaica, Florida. Come on, give him praise here.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
day. Still saying, as I'm onward bound, Lord, plant my feet on high ground. Thank you, Jesus. This afternoon, I greet the household of faith. Special greetings to Pastor Alvarang and Evangelist Alvarang and all the bishops and elders and ministers and evangelists in the house. I bring greetings from Pastor Yvonne Cardinal from Bethel Born Again, Kingston, Jamaica. I also bring greetings from Florida. I worship at Pentecostal Tabernacle Apostolic, where the bishop and overseer is Bishop Russell. So I want to greet this house on his behalf as well.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm here with Missionary Walker, my wife, and the baby. And we wanted to be here to worship with you. We wanted to be here to praise the Lord with you. Thank you, Jesus. I'm so happy for your theme. I like the theme. Thank you. Thank you, Bishop Richard. I love the theme. Stand on the word. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible tells us, hallelujah, in Hebrews 2, therefore we ought to give the more earnest heed to the things we have heard, lest at any time we should let them slip. For if the word spoken by angel,
yes,
just the word by angel was steadfast, I can never hold shy, immutable. Transgression and disobedience receive the just recompense of reward. How shall we escape? Are we going to escape? Oh my God.
Thank you, Jesus.
We got Pastor Goodman in this house. Praise the Lord. The Goodman of the house. Give some praise. Come on, the Goodman in the house. To be back and born again another time. Somebody give the Lord a praise. Amen. I honor the man of God. Amen. Greetings to the speaker, to First Lady Amaranda, and to all the clergy members. I salute you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. It's so good to be born again. I remember, amen, in Jamaica 3rd, Oakland Road. Amen. With Bishop Allison. Amen. When I come here, I just reflect back on him. Amen. Amen. But I'm looking at your theme tonight, and it says, launch out into the deep. There was a time when the Lord, when he died, the disciples were very disappointed. Amen. And so some of them went back to fishing. Amen. Some folks, when you come to God, you can't look back and go back to where you're coming from. For the Lord called you in a new profession. Amen. You have to leave the old profession. Amen. And when he came there, they realized that they can't do nothing without, amen, God. Amen. They did not caught any fish. Amen. Somebody said nothing. Amen. But when Jesus came back on the scene, he said, have ye any meat? You can go to your job and have free job and still come out with nothing.
Amen.
But with Christ in the vessel, you can smile at the storm. Hallelujah. He just said, according to his word, you clean your net, you finish work, and you have no pain. You need to go back out. Not in the peripheries, because the peripheries only have seaweeds. Can't catch nothing but seaweeds in the peripheries. You have to go out in the deep. I think the glory is in the deep. I think something is in the deep. Something powerful is in the deep. Launch out tonight with your worship. Don't give him the peripheries praise, but give him a deep praise. Somebody give him a praise.
Hallelujah!
Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let us stand. Let us stand. Let us stand right now. Come on. Hallelujah.